When I was a little kid, all I wanted to do was pilot a rocket ship through outer space. I would dream about it all the time. I would drop these designs, schematics, blueprints. I got a little older and began getting more interested in filmmaking. I realized that making movies about rocket ships is a lot of fun, and career-wise, it's a little more practical than being a spaceman. When it came time to pick in colleges, I wanted to go somewhere that didn't just have a great film program. I wanted to go somewhere that I could study a lot of liberal arts, and Ithaca was the perfect mix of intense film school and fantastic faculty on one hand, and all the writing, music, theater, astronomy, and history I could handle on the other. So I study film at Ithaca, and I enjoy it, you know, a lot. And although strenuous at times, the workload here also allows me plenty of free time to work on my own personal projects. My rocket designs. Because one day, I'm gonna pilot a rocket ship in outer space.